to this guy, and it was like he was from New York, so we had the like northeast thing connection, and everything was cool. But I prayed, I was like, Lord, if this is for me, like, let me know. Do you know, like, a few days later, I called him, he didn't pick up, but his girlfriend answered.
Met St. Quetic, man, the girl was heaven sent. Met St. Quetic, man, the girl was heaven sent.
Because when we broke up, I was crying. I was, you know, just in so much like disbelief that I just didn't know. Like, okay, I was like, wow, I didn't see this coming, because I really didn't see the breakup coming. But what's so weird is, I guess I can kind of say I seen it coming, because the day that we broke up, and people are going to find this to be weird, but I said to God, I said, let your will be done. And I don't know why I said it, but it happened. So I was like, wow, what made me say that? And then just not, and we were good. That's what's crazy. Me and him were good. We weren't in a bad place. And then he was like, oh, you know, I want to call you and we need to talk. And then, so he just broke up with me and said, you know, he feels like we both, there's somebody out there better for both of us. You know, we just aren't a match. Like, we would be a match in friendship, but probably not in relationship. And so that night, I really sat and thought about it, and I was like, wow, you know what? I think me saying, God, let your will be done, him answering that, that was my cue that this relationship, it's at its end. Like, you don't need to continue entertaining it. You don't even need to continue being a friend. That was there for that season, because you needed to, I would like to call it when you're put in a space where you reach your low moment and you're trying to find your way to dig your way out of it. And it's like, sometimes God has to put us in that place for us to get closer to him and listen. And that's
from rock bottom. When you hit rock bottom.
Yeah. And I was like, that's, and because I had the clarity to understand that, it helped me move on a lot faster.
I feel as though, like, that prayer, let God, Lord, let your will be done, that is a real thing. Because I remember I prayed, I was in Atlanta too. I don't know if I told you, I went to Georgia State for grad school.
So oh, really? Where are you at now?
I'm back up here in Delaware. So that's why we said Virginia. I'm like, oh, DMV.
Oh, yeah. That's not far. Yeah. Okay.
Okay. So when I was down there, I was talking to this guy, and it was like, he was from New York, so we had the like northeast thing connection, and everything was cool. But I prayed, I was like, Lord, if this is for me, like, let me know. Do you know, like, a few days later, I called him, he didn't pick up, but his girlfriend answered. And you know, I asked for him, and she was like, he's asleep, but can I help you? No, you can't help me, but you can let him know some credit card. Click. And I was just like, wow, after I prayed, like, if is this a person for me, Lord, let me know. And then that happened. It just really,
you asked them. You asked them
to answer your prayers.
You asked them, and because you asked them, I think also it comes from like being obedient and asking, like, because some of us, we don't ask, and he wants us to get the answer, but because we so stuck up in what we're doing, we don't ask. So when you ask, you're like, oh, thank you, Jesus. She finally asked. Like, okay, now I can give her the answer, because she's about to drive me crazy. So I really feel like he'd be wanting us to ask, and we just don't. And he wants to give us the answer, but we just don't want, we don't sit down and take a moment.
But you know what else, Roshan? I think also because it was a newer relationship before my feelings really got involved, that I prayed it, because I know plenty other times when I may be in something I'm not sure about, I don't even want to ask God, because I really don't know. I'm just like, no, I not at the moment. But he still would get your attention. Like you said, you didn't even know where that prayer came from. You was already 6 months in, and you just prayed that. So he still will give you attention. It's almost like he'll let you do your thing for a while, but when
yes.
he's going to tap you on your shoulder like, come up out of there.
Exactly. He sure will.
All right. So, Rochelle.